day two. We just left Billings and we're headed towards Wyoming. We're gonna go through Wyoming to get to where again, Mom?
South Dakota.
That's right. Where in South Dakota? I said it yesterday and I can't remember. Okay, so we are gonna go to the Center of the Nation Monument, and then that's where we're headed now, and then our final stop, like our destination for the day, is Murdo, South Dakota. I am like super excited. I'm happy that I'm vlogging, and I'm just happy that I'm able to actually do this instead of, you know, say I'm gonna do it and not do it. So yeah, I'm excited, and this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be great.
This is insane. Is there a road like that?
It's such a flat area. Well,
I know, it's like, does this make it flat, people?
Imagine
it's not good for the shocks.
So we're in Busby, Montana. We just took a bunch of pictures in this like really cool wooden teepee thing, and it's really cool. It had like cool, like it just looked really like, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't want to just say cool.
Run down, old. And...
yeah, but it was like not vintage or antique, but. Yeah. And
I'm vlogging.
Okay. So we're at the Center of the Nation, correct? Monument thing? What is that? That's kind of cool.
No.
Oh, okay. I'm hoping to make it. Woo, woo, woo.
People!
So rhymes with.
Oh,
I see
him.
I'm too
low.
High for my hoodie.
Low rhymes with.
And you're getting all dirty. And I'm getting all dirty.
What?
I said, I'm too hot for my hoodie. I'm getting all dirty. That's like. Awkward silence.
My name is Hannah. It rhymes with banana. It also rhymes with.
Yeah, you don't have to say that. Don't say the also rhymes
bandana.
With.
Bandana. What?
Bandana. Don't say the also rhymes with. Just say.
Banana. It also rhymes with.
I like bananas.
Bananas.
My name
banana.
Is Hannah. I
it
like bananas.
Also rhymes with.
I like big bananas.
Atlanta.
I eat
Atlanta.
Bananas and I wear bandanas.
With. And I just drove through Montana.
Oh!
Yeah, Montana. I love Hannah's raps. They all go, it also rhymes with, it also rhymes with, it also.
Now say, it also rhymes with super fast.
It also rhymes with super fast.
No, no, you're supposed to rap really fast when you
Okay, when my name is Hannah, it rhymes with banana.
The do not pass sign. With
Cabana, it also rhymes climb. With Montana, it also
instead
rhymes
of I'm too sexy for my shirt, I'm too hot for my hoodie. And I'm just.
No.
I'm no. Too dirty for the mud.
You said rap.
Okay, well, it's over now.
Now singing in the rain. And now I sound like.
I was not. I just saw a porta potty.
Wait, what did you
just saw a porta potty down in the lobby.
I'm
a natural. Really
sloppy.
I was like, it's not
sloppy.
And that girl inside was a bit snobby.
You were saying, Christopher?
She I don't know.
Didn't
no,
like
I
gotta, the lobby.
Yo, Chris.
The lobby.
No.
And then you gotta come up with another word to rhyme with that.
Had a guy in it named Bobby.
Backwards.
Yes.
But you can't just keep on
and
going Bobby.
Was
the
kind
Bob,
of
he's trying to catch
the
E,
the Y. You gotta come up with something like.
Would you walk with me and
I'm
talk with
and
me?
I'm talking
that's
talking
something
and
a rap
I'm
would do. Except he'd be like, can you turn around and walk backwards so that I can
really
look at your face while I'm talking to you?
No,
that's
I can't
really
rap. We're just
walk
rapping.
I can't really rap.
Look,
look
at the flea market.
Jack.
Do they sell the research?
Wait, that's a store? I mean, that's a barrel.
Like crap.
You know.
I ain't making fact.
I ain't making nothing that makes sense.
Nothing makes sense.
I don't even make sense. I don't know.
I don't
Where's
know.
Where's the L?
I'll pick my nose. With Mo.
Where did the rapping thing
you
start,
Mo?
Guys?
Me, because I said, Daniel, rap.
And I said crap.
And he took it wrong
sense.
Because
Let's
I was saying rap
the
gift. But he thought
it
was
rap. Sure. Sure. Makes sense. Let's jump over.
I gotta hang out with Liam more because he actually can't.
Bethlehem
Road.
Bethlehem
Road.
Bethlehem.
Bethlehem is not one of your things.
Oh, except for one log.
I'm singing Sam and spending all day jamming.
No, it's made of pure wood.
Not wood.
No, it's made of pure wood.
waterworks.
That's what we should do. Take a picture. This is one special lock. It's made of pure wood. No, it actually is. If you look at it, it is a very nice lock.
Would you like a bag? Okay, y'all, we made it to the hotel in Murdo, South Dakota. We are just kind of chilling around. This hotel is really nice. There's like two rooms with beds in them, and then there's another bed out in the main room, and then yeah, it's really cool. There's separate rooms for everybody, which is cool. Hannah and I get our own room type thing. The boys get their own room and mom gets the living room to herself, so that's cool. We're all just kind of hanging out. I'm probably gonna take a shower as well. We're all really tired, even though we slept in the car. We're all just like exhausted.
Speak for yourself.
Well, Hannah's energized, probably, I guess. It's funny how you can sit in a car all day and still be exhausted. I'm like totally out of it right now. Just bleh. Just totally out of it. But yeah, I'm excited for tomorrow because we're gonna be able to do a lot more stuff. We weren't able to go to the Badlands Petrified Gardens. They were already closed, so and when we drove up, it didn't look as cool as the pictures online looked, so we were like, well, we might not have even gone anyway. It doesn't look like it would be worth $6 each. I totally blanked there for a second.
Hi, Sarah's vlog.
And we didn't go to the haunted or the ghost town, because it didn't exist anymore, I guess. Like, it looked like there was a town, sort of, not really, but, like, it sort of looked like a miniature town or a miniature something, but it looked like it was occupied now, like, people were living there again. It was weird, so we were just like, you know what, we'll find another ghost town down the way or something, so that's what we did. But we're gonna go, where are we going tomorrow, do you know?
No, I don't.
Well, we'll be doing stuff tomorrow too. So, yeah.